Hey, how you doing guys? It is Weird Dude, and in this video we're going to be building this really cool floating modern house. Let's get into the build. Well, the first step we're going to do is to bring a block up to the surface, so we go down to the bottom and start placing blocks until we reach the surface. We're going to leave this block on the top and remove the rest. Now let's go back. And from this block, we're going to create a 14 by 12 blocks frame on the water. We're going to place actually 13 more to the right. So in total, it's going to be 14. This is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now we go backwards by 11 blocks. In total, it's going to be 12. This is already 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, then 13 more, in total it's going to be 14 as well, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and we're going to connect these two lines. Well, once that's done, we're going to create another frame inside using oak planks. Looks like that now. We're going to grab some white wool. We go to the bottom left corner, and from this block on the bottom left, we're going to count 5 to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 1 in, and we place 6 wools onto this oak wood plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now we're going to place 3 more to the left on the top, 1, 2, and 3. This line in total is 4 blocks now. And once that's done, we're going to add 2 of these layers backwards. Just like so. Then, on this wall, on the right side of this wall, we go in by 1 and place 1, 2, and 3 wools, and 8 to the right. Actually, 7 in total is going to be 8. So this is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now, once that's done, we grab some more oak wood planks, and beneath this wool, we place 1 plank like that, and 1 and 2 like this. And actually 2 more over there. Let me just fix the weather. Okay, well, once that's done, we can place 2 more oak planks over there. We can grab oak doors. We're going to need 2. And we place it from, let me just see, yeah, we place it from inside. Then we're going to place 1 oak plank over there, 2 like this. Well, I'm going to break these doors, and yeah, we need to place it from, we're going to place it over there, okay? So, like this. Well, we can place wool over the door. Now we're going to grab some light blue glass. And place 1 and 2 like this, and also 2 onto the top. Well, once that's done, we grab some more wool. And we're going to bring this line back by by 7 more. This is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then we're also going to bring this back by 7 more. So it's already 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So just to be clear, this line is 10 blocks long in total. Then we go to the left by 3, 1, 2 and 3 and bring it back to the ground. Okay, well, once that's done, we can double up this layer. Also, we can fill the roof over there using wool. Well, let me just see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we're going to need... We need to place one more backwards to this line. So in total now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 blocks long. And then we just connect it to this wall on the right. Like so. Now we can grab some quartz slabs and, well, first I'm going to use oak planks. We place one over there. So from this wall we go in by one and place it just like this. Then we also going to place 4 glass, the light blue one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then another oak plank and an upside down oak wood stair. Now we can grab the quartz slabs and over this line, on the bottom half of this block, we place quartz slab like this. So as you can see, it's just over this oak wood plank, but out by one, and we bring it to the right by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now in total this line is 9 blocks long. Okay, we're going to bring it backwards as well by 7 more. In total it's going to be 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we connect it to that wall on the right. Okay, we can also run this stairs line backwards. Then we place an oak wood plank over there, 4 glass and another oak wood plank. We can grab some trapdoors and place one over there. We can also place 4 like this, and now we have to press shift and right click on those doors, and yeah, it should look like that. And we just do the same on the front. So one on the left, one on the right, then 4 like this, then we press shift and right click. Perfect. Now the next thing we're going to do is to grab some oak wood slabs and fill this area. I'm going to place wool to this gap and quartz slabs to this gap and also I'm going to grab oak wood fence and place it around just like so. Looks like that now. And once that's done, we can grab some light blue stained glass. And on the left, from this wall, we go in by one, create a line like this, then another line. And we're going to bring this layer backwards. Like so, and also we're going to place glass to this gap. Now let me just take a look to the other side. Yeah, well, we can place glass like this, so we just bring this back. Well, just bring it backwards. And also, well, also we can place glass over there. Now we can grab some grass blocks and place it to this gap around. Like so. Also, we can grab some grass and flowers and just place it like this. Okay, once that's done, we go to the right and place some oak fence to this corner, also to the back part. Well, once we have finished the house over the surface, we go and work on the underwater part. So we grab some quartz blocks, move to the left, and from this block on the edge, we count one to the right. And beneath this block, we place another quartz block, like this. And from this quartz block, we place 11 more to the right. In total, it's going to be 12. So it's already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We're going to bring this back by 11 more backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So until the edge, then 11 more to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And let's connect it back to the front. Okay, now once that's done, I'm going to clear the weather. Then we're going to grab some wood blocks and, well, actually, I'm going to fill this with quartz blocks. And now we're going to grab some wool. And under this line, we're going to place 5 more wool. So we go there, as you can see, it's this line. We go there, go in by one and place a wool like this. Okay, we can just make sure we are in line. Okay, so 5 more. In total it's going to be... No, 4 more, and in total it's going to be 5. So 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we place 3 to the left. Then 9 more backwards. In total it's going to be 10. So this is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 3 more to the left. 1, 2, 3. And we connect it up like so. Now over there we can place glass as well. Okay, I'm going to move back to the front and beneath this line we're going to place 4 more wool. So on this line we go in by 1, 2 and 3 and place 1, 2, 3 and 4 just like so. Then 7 more to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We do the same on the other side. So, well, yeah, so on this line, we go 1, 2, 3 in, place 1, 2, 3, 4, like so. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we're going to connect these two lines. Okay, now over there we can place glass. And now we're going to grab some more wool and from this line we place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, bring it back. It has to go out by 1 from this line as you can see and we just connect it back to this pillar. Okay, now we go inside and create a floor. Well, first of all, I'm going to place wool around. Like so. Then we can grab some birchwood planks and place it as the floor. Now once that's done, we can grab some sponge or if you are using an older version, then you can grab some sand, fill the whole space up and remove it. But now I'm going for the sponge and remove the water. Okay, well, let me just see. Okay, not over there. Okay, so I guess we can place some more glass like so. And over there, we can create an entrance to the lower floor. Place some more wool over there, grab some ladders, and place it to this wall. And also we can grab a trapdoor, place it over there. Well, let me just see. Oh yeah, okay, it's working like this. Now in the bottom floor we can create a bedroom. So let's grab a bed, some chest. No, we're not going to need furnace on this level. Yeah, let's just grab some flower pot, some cactus, some leaves. We can place a double bed over there, then a chest to the left, maybe a crafting table to the right. Then a flower pot, cactus, some leaves. Also to this corner, some chest over there. Then I'm going to place some more torch to the wall. Or we can just go and place some glowstone into the ceiling. Like so. And also, let's just see, we can create a wall over there. Well, maybe we can use quartz. And also quartz stairs. Like so. On the floor I'm going to place light blue carpet. Maybe a painting over there, like this, maybe one over there and another one onto the right. Well, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, let's just move up and over there. Well, maybe we can create a little sitting area over there. Crafting table, or a double chest to the middle, crafting table to the right, and a furnace to the left. And I'm also going to place orange carpet to the floor. Well, maybe over there we can do some decoration. An orange wool. Flower pot. Cactus and some leaves. Like this. And over there I'm going to place, well, Yeah, I'm going to place some more slabs over there. And a glowstone to this gap, maybe one over there. Yeah, this light going to be just right enough. Maybe a painting over there, one over there. Well, somehow we need to get up to the roof, so I'm going to remove this glowstone, place an oak plank to the gap, remove the carpet and place an orange wool, like so. Then remove this slab and place a couple of ladders, climb up, then a wooden trapdoor, like so, and we can grab some oak fence, place two over there, and some oak slabs on the top. It already looks really cool, but as a final touch, I'm going to add two buttons to the right, two more to the back, grab some oak wood slabs. In line with this pillar, we place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, another 5 to the right, 2 like this, and 2 like that. And now guys, we are ready with our brand new modern house. Well guys, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If yes, please make sure you hit the like button. For any questions or ideas, please leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome day. See you in the next video.